Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a PicsArt tutorial, and it's going to be the famous drip effect. The first thing you obviously need to do is to have PicsArt on your phone. I mean, what are you doing if you don't have it? Secondly, we need to do a little tweak. Instead of using a black background and a white drip, would rather use a white drip on a dark background. Or did I just say the same thing? But you get the point. And so obviously you need to open Instagram. For me, who is using Nikki's picture, I need to open Instagram and get Nikki's picture from there, honey. And at this point, I'm going to let the tutorial go on by itself. So, have a nice time.